This is a difference of two squares problem because we have the square root of x squared, which is x, and the square root of 36y squared, which is 6y. And with the difference of two squares, a squared minus b squared, we're just going to multiply the square roots, find the square roots of each, and then add them and subtract them. So here we add our square roots, and then put them in parentheses, multiply by the difference of our square roots. And that's choice number 3.